Mike Huckabee, I want to say congratulations and thanks to all of the people of United Hatzalah who are saving lives every day in Israel and setting an example for the rest of the world of how to be better, more efficient, and frankly, more urgent responders to human tragedy. And I hope that what has started here in Israel will truly be a part of the world first response system everywhere.